Hi, I'm back again with a lovely song now for you. Here's a special song from 1980, when Christopher Plummer, Christopher Reeves and Jane Seymour put together one of the most lovely love stories ever. And it's a song called Somewhere in Time, but the beauty of it is that the theme for it is so lovely and it's played all the way through the film. What a lovely film it is if you get a chance to watch it. It's called Somewhere in Time, obviously, and it is exactly what it says. It's about going back to the past and so forth, but if you get a chance to watch it, it's beautiful. So I'm going to play this for you as a song to sing to, purely because somebody put some words to it a few years ago, and they do fit the song, so it's unable to do just the instrumental, which it used to be. So I'll do both now. A bit of instrumental and a bit of singing as well. So enjoy Somewhere in Time.
I see your smile. touch of your hand.
Somewhere in Time, a lovely song and a lovely tune by John Barry. He wrote all the score for the film, and as I say, if you get a chance to watch it, do so, because you'll love the music all the way through. Lovely stuff. Right, we're back with the final song for today in a moment.